Good morning, my dear student. Today is 15th October 2019 and one article that is published in The Hindu, that is a Turkish misadventure. You should draw the map of Turkish, Syria, Iran, Iraq, these area. And then you can see that what the misadventure Turkey is telling. The author is Mahesh Sachdeva. He is telling that Turkey military interventions in Syria can have wide-ranging consequences beyond the war zone. War zone, that is Syria. Turkey, the misadventure, it means that Recep Tayyip Erdogan, the dictator of Turkey or the ruler of Turkey, who has won the recent mayor election also, his misadventure is there. We must see the map of Turkey and what are the Kurdish area, Turk-Khurd military confrontation, this part, for a proper understanding. In the backdrop, we are having the Turkey, map of Turkey, capital Ankara, and this is the historical Kurdish areas, the red color. We are finding this is having the boundary touching in the Syria, Iraq, Iran, and this Turkey also, no? This area is there. While Turkey has been active in the 8-year-old Syria war, that is the civil war in Syria, its recent military incursion that is there in the Syria region, that is known as the Operation Peace Spring. We recall that there was Operation Arab Spring, no? Arab Spring, or this is the Operation Peace Spring. So it aims to create a safe zone. This safe zone at this one is this area is there, that is 480 kilometer wide and 35 kilometer deep in Syria. For what reason? Because in the 8-year-old the Syria war, now Turkey wants that so many Syrians have gone in the Turkey area. So they want to relocate it, means they will go back in this area. For this they are making this area 480 kilometer wide and 35 kilometer deep area. The legacy is there that the Istanbul was the area. Here you are finding that Istanbul is there, the entry point for the Europe. It was the Istanbul based Ottoman Khilafat that ruled most of the West Asia, including Syria. Means just before World War I. The Ottoman Empire and Khilafat were both abolished in the nationalist revolution spearheaded by the Kemal Atatürk. Kemal Atatürk's photograph is there in the background. And replaced with a unitarian secular republic. Now Turkey is becoming a unitarian secular republic. Unitarian secular republic, Kemal Atatürk, known as the father of modern Turkey. But still before that, there was the Ottoman Empire and the Khilafat, no? Ottoman and Khilafat were having their important place, and they were having control over the Syria, etc. Also, the Syria, etc., all the West Asia were under its control. Now what we see that at present Recep Tayyip Erdogan, he is trying to revive the old Ottomans and Khilafat type of the Islamic rules to some extent. And about 20 million Kurds, a quarter of the Turkey population, live in this underdeveloped this area, I mean Turkey area. The Kurds are staying there. These are the area the Kurds are demanding for their Kurdistan. The Kurds are having very precarious phase. They consider this area, the red color area, this one, as their homeland. Kurdish communities are there in the Iraq also. We are finding in Iran also, Syria also. They have leveraged the political upheaval triggered by the Arab Spring. So this Kurdish population are demanding for their own Kurdistan. We are finding that that Syrian Kurds have cobbled together a militia group. The Syrian Kurds were having a militia group that is known as the People's Protection Units, and but this is considered as YPG. It is the People's Protection Unit. The Syrian Kurds are there. They were hobnobbing with the USA, and they were having a great force for the USA to reckon with. Now, this YPG has played a very important role in the Syria's war and against the Islamic State Syria war. This YPG has played, and they had helped the USA. Means the Kurdish group, these people have been trained by the USA. And Turkey is a member of the NATO also. No? Now you just see that because they are having the support from the USA, they are more keen to create their own Kurdistan. Who else are the problem? Turkey, major area, Iran, Iraq, Syria also to some extent. No? So Turkey draws a red line at Khurd, being militarily active on both sides of the Syria-Turkey border. So an unstated objective of the current operation is to thwart the possibility by carving out a border strip under Turkish military control. What they want, that this 480 km to 35 km area, they want that they should be under their control, so that the Kurdish people will be relocated in that area. So what happens, they want a safe zone, and the creation of the safe zone by this President Recep Tayyip Erdogan, it is his own compulsion. What is the compulsion? That Recep Tayyip Erdogan is having the problem in Turkey also. Because though he is a dictator, he somehow wins the vote, but he is not that popular. He is having domestic reason. So he wants his muscle flexing. He wants to show that, look, just see, we can do so many things. His party lost the June mayorship election, that I have told you also. He has often alleged so many coup plots by the military and the Islamists. I have shown that Turkey is a member of the NATO, and now what happens, USA wants to go out of this imbroglio where the Kurds are there. Definitely now the problem is between the Erdogan and the Kurdish people. So the Turkish military interventions have a wide ranging consequences, because Turkish want a safe zone beyond the war zone. So we may must understand that USA wants to go out, Turkey wants to have control over the Kurd people, and Kurd want to have the Kurdistan. So with all these things, the problem will be there. If USA will suddenly leave, in that condition, there will be much more problems. And what happens? The Kurds people, they are the poor people. They are not having anyone. USA is moving out. No country wants to give them land, and the Kurds who have helped the USA in the Syria crisis will be left alone. My dear students, I am always telling you that this West Asia, that is the most important part for you. Here, anything, if it is happening West Asia, then this is going to be of importance for you, because this is the area from where questions are usually coming. So you must understand this West Asia, Khurd problems, Iran, Iraq problems, Iran and its relationship with India, Iran imbroglio with USA. This everything is interlinked. So we must have a clear idea about these areas. Thank you, my dear students.